My name is Kurt Hallbo. I'm 25 years old. I'm a 155-pound fighter for Gracie Baja South in Hammond, Louisiana. I train under Professor Rafael Elwanger. My record is 12-0 overall. I'm 8-0 as an amateur, 4-0 as a pro. Definitely a fight finisher, love to finish fights. Hate going to a decision. Only three of my fights made it out of the first round. My fighting style is pretty well-rounded. I like to stand and bang, put on exciting fights. Coming from Gracie Baja, I finished most of my fights by submission. They always set up by my hands and big slams. As a fighter, I've held the USA MMA 155 and the 170-pound titles, and also the XFC 170-pound title, and I'm a two-time Louisiana Open no-gi champ. I want to be on the Ultimate Fighter because it's a chance and step up in competition. I think I cleared out some of the best local fighters around me, and definitely looking for a better lifestyle, you know, rather do something that I love. Got two kids and a family that definitely I can give them a better life for that. And I want to be the best.
That's why.